This Week in Michigan Football History.
Good morning. Michigan has the distinguished honor to have three Heisman Trophy winners, but this actually could have been a handful more if the prestigious postseason award was handed out before 1935. Fielding Yost superstar back Willie Heston would have certainly won the prize, maybe twice, in 1903 and 1904, and All-American athlete slash receiver Benny Eusterbon in 1927. Just a couple of years before the award was created, quarterback Harry Newman, who led the Wolverines to the 1932 National Championship, certainly would have won the honor. But back to actual winners, did you know it was on this day exactly 80 years ago in 1940 that Tom Harmon won the Heisman Trophy? He was the first Michigan man to claim the honor, but the announcement was not a surprise. The big prize capped a brilliant career as Michigan's terrible Tommy did a bit of everything. He rushed for over 2,000 yards, completed 100 passes for 1,300 yards, starred on defense, and even handled the kicking duties. He had led the nation in scoring 2 years in a row, a feat that has yet to be repeated. The 1940 season was particularly epic for Old 98, start to finish. It began on the road at Cal, where Tom took the opening kickoff 94 yards to the house and all told accounted for 5 TDs. One run, he eluded 12, yes 12 Cal defenders. After weaving his way through the Bear defense, he had to juke out a drunk Cal fan to get into the end zone. In his final game at Michigan, Harmon achieved arguably the greatest individual gridiron feat in history in the 40-0 victory at Ohio State. Old 98 tallied 3 rushing touchdowns, passed for 2 touchdowns, kicked 4 extra points, had 3 interceptions, and even hit 3 punts that averaged 50 yards. At the end of the game, he received a standing ovation from the crowd in Columbus. Of course, ever the Michigan man, after college, Harmon, married a Hollywood starlet, was the number 1 pick in the NFL draft, served as a decorated fighter pilot in World War II, played in the NFL, became a legendary sportscaster, and fathered the handsomest man in the world. So go Blue! Beat Penn State! And if you need more, go to mvictors.com or wtka.com for the KeyBank Countdown to Kickoff. This is Greg Dooley.